Able to gain the zone, but not good control. Still reaching for it, but instead it's played back on now by Backstrom onto Carlson.
Kunitz is out of gas right now.
Oh, score! What a weird one! A carom shot has tied the game!
Eddie, that almost happened in the first period to Tomas Vokoun, and you said he needs to know better. Well, again, it happens here, and this time it gets to the back of the net.
The Capitals move this puck up. They're going for a change. The shooting around the glass. What did we say earlier, as Pierre mentioned? If the puck is shot in around the glass, you must stay home. What does Tomas Vokoun do? He leaves his net, blows a tire behind the net, no chance, a wide open net, and that's a freebie for John Carlson. Again, puck is around the glass. You've got to stay in your net. And Tomas Vokoun has played here. He should know that.
In the NHL, they used to have seamless glass in a lot of buildings. No longer. One of the new protocols put stanchions up. It's safer for the players. It's not so safe for the goalies.
Much more give with the stanchions.